saw you here talking in the background of family. It's just my dad. Trying to talk to him as well as I can.
What state is south of Canada and north of Wyoming? Montana. What state contains the most populated U.S. city? Illinois.
Oh shoot, damn it, that was him. Can't believe I did that, I didn't pay attention. I was going too fast.
What state produces the most wheat bushels?
again.
What state is nicknamed the Old Line State? North Carolina. Again. What state borders New York to the west and New Hampshire to the east? Massachusetts. Largest mall in the U.S. is located in what state? Pennsylvania. Mardi Gras, also known as Fat Tuesday, is a popular celebration in New Orleans in what state? Mississippi. Also known as the natural state. Alaska. New Jersey. What is the least populated state? Idaho.
Oh shit, I almost got the wrong answer again.
Chocolate manufacturer founded and located in what state? West Virginia. What state borders Mississippi to the west and Georgia to the east? Illinois. Virginia. What is the largest state by area? Texas. Borders Illinois to the west and Ohio to the east. Okay. Indiana.
Okay, cool.
North Carolina. What state is also known as the Prairie State? Illinois. National Football Hall of Fame is located in what state? Massachusetts. The Plymouth Rock is a monument which marks where the Pilgrims landed in 1620 in what state? New Jersey. Borders Idaho to the east and Washington to the north. Oregon. What state is nicknamed the Garden State? North. Coca-Cola Company is an international recognized soft drink company located in what state? New York. What state is also known as Old Dominion? Virginia.